So we just came out. I have him out by myself, so it's going to be a short trip. Dave is in Florida, and I was really bored today. So I thought, well, I was going to take him out in the kitchen, and it's so nice out. I thought, well, let me bring him out. And it's very hot. We are in the only sunny part of the yard right now, so Piper's just checking everything out right now. They all are, but Molly's tail is way up, and she's already trying to eat the grass. And Piper has found a leaf. Hey, babies, it's okay. It's okay. So this time they'll just be checking everything out, but by tomorrow, by Monday, they'll probably be running through here, and we'll have to try to keep them. Hey, come on. Molly's eating the grass, very similar to her mother. Hey, you figuring it out yet? You can see how dark their colors are in the sun. You're fine, Murph. Hey, come on. Don't go outside the fence. They're not sure exactly what they're walking on. They're used to walking on carpeting. Come on. Well, look at the brave ones. Come on, guys. I don't want you guys to get too far apart. Come on. Oh, well, so we have somebody pooping, and that's great. Because the more they poop outside, the less I have to clean up inside. Come on. Molly, don't make me go outside the fence. Let me see if she's... Oh, come here. Babies. Hey, nice breeze. Come on. Hey, Mal, you trying to jump? You don't need to jump that high. Come on. Hey, India. Come on, Piper. Come on. Come on. Come on, babies. Come on, Roxy. Come on. Come on. Hey, Piper. Come on, Molly. She's probably done. Come on. All right, let's go. Come on. Look, the bushes are moving. You're not too sure of that. Molly, Miss Brave, look at her. Molly, come on. Come on. Come on. Good girl. Come on, Piper. Come on. All right, guys, I think that's it. I'm done. Let me collect everybody. Piper, Piper, come on. Come on, Pipe. Piper, come on. Come on, come. Good girl, come on. Good girl.